Hello everyone. In this video, I must show you how to download and install AIOStream. After you purchase the software on our official website, you will get an email with the software download link and license within 5 minutes from our system. Then, please copy and paste the link on your browser and start downloading and installing it. Next, check if you've installed Chrome. If not, please install it before you run the installer of AIOStream. If you didn't install .NET Framework before, please follow the guide to install it. It will take a few minutes during the installation. After that, run the software and input the SN you get from the email. Then the software window will pop up. If you want to run some tasks, you can find more tutorials on our channel. That's all today. Thanks for watching.